Welcome to Crusaders of Light, a groundbreaking MMORPG for mobile. Crusaders of Light delivers a massive, immersive game world filled to the brim with content. A huge open world, a diverse cast of characters, and all the combat, shiny loot, and labyrinthine dungeons you would expect from a PC and console RPG. And for the first time on mobile, Crusaders of Light will feature epic 40-person raids. Crusaders of Light includes three primary character classes: the Ranger, Warrior, and Mystic. Each class can be personalized to fit your playstyle with an incredible amount of skill customization. Rangers deal damage from a distance, using the forest and its inhabitants to assist them in battle. Warriors overpower their foes with strength and stalwart defense, able to take just as much punishment as they can dish out. Mystics employ spells to heal their allies, summon dark servants, and deliver crushing attacks to their foes. Once you've assembled your team, fight your way through a host of challenging dungeons to defeat deadly bosses and earn rare gear and powerful mounts. Each dungeon has its own distinct inhabitants and lore, ranging from the demon-infested wilds of the Scar Plains to the ancient ruins of the Ancestral Altar. As with any true MMORPG experience, you'll want to join a guild. Crusaders of Light will support 200-player guilds at launch, giving you and your friends an easy and efficient way to connect online. Hunt with your guild, go to war with your guild, and conquer raids with your guild. And when you're ready, suit up and take part in an epic 40-person raid, the first ever for a mobile title, to earn legendary rewards. Crusaders of Light, a true MMORPG experience for mobile. Zero compromises. Available July 13th on the App Store and July 20th on Google Play. Coming soon to Facebook Game Room on PC.